comes down and stops. Gives him a perfect outlet. The Panthers get a breakout, go the other way, and a scrap.
Kenndal McArdle in a battle with Matt Hendricks.
That was quick. Kenndal McArdle off that face-off, gets involved with Hendricks. They're going to serve 5 minutes each for fighting. I like that element from Kenndal McArdle. That was talked about before the face-off. They knew that they were going to go, and Hendricks seeks out McArdle. Quick right. They lose the balance, and down they go. This was last time the two teams met. Hendricks and McArdle went at it before. No stranger. So that was a premeditated fight. They had some unfinished business to solve.